Tip 323. For maximum protein, vitamins, and minerals of seeds. There is an amazing increase in nutrients in sprouted foods when compared to their dried embryo. In the process of sprouting, the vitamins, minerals and protein increase substantially with corresponding decrease in calories and carbohydrate content. These comparisons are based on an equivalent water content in the foods measured. Analysis of dried seeds, grains and legumes shows a very low water content. But this increases up to tenfold when the same food is converted into sprouts. For accurate comparison, each must be brought to a common denomination of equal water content to assess the exact change brought in nutritional value. Sprouted mung beans, for instance, have a 8.3 increase of water content over dried beans. Hence the nutritional value of sprouted and dried mung beans can be compared by multiplying the analyzed nutrients of sprouted mung beans by the factor of 8.3. Based on this criterion, the changes found in sprouted mung beans when compared with the figures for the beans in the dried state are as follows. Energy content calories decrease 15%. Total carbohydrate content decrease 15%. Protein availability increase 30%. Calcium content increase 34%. Potassium content increase 80%. Sodium content increase 690%. Iron content increase 40%. Phosphorus content increase 56%. Vitamin A content increase 285%. Thiamine or vitamin B1 content increase 208%. Riboflavin or vitamin B2 content increase 515%. Niacin or vitamin B3 content increase 256%. Ascorbic acid or vitamin C content an infinite increase.